This song is called Hurricane. If you got any political pull at all, maybe you can help us get this man out of jail, back onto the streets.
about it all that much. It's my work, he'd say, and I do it for the pay. When it's over, I just as soon go on my way. Up to South Paradise, where the trout streams flow and the air is nice. And ride a horse along the trail, but then they took him to the jailhouse, where they tried to turn a man into a mouse. All of Reuben's cards were marked in advance. The trial was a big circus, he never had a chance. The judge made Reuben's witnesses drunkards from the slums. To the white folks who watched, he was a revolutionary bum. And to the black folks, he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he pulled the trigger. Oh, they could not produce the gun. The DA said he was the one who did the deed, and the all-white jury agreed. Reuben Carter was a falsely tried. Testified. Arthur Dixon, Bradley and Bellow, and they both lied. In the newspapers, they all went along for the ride. How can the life of such a man be in the palm of some fool's hand? To see him obviously frayed couldn't help but make me feel ashamed to live in a land where justice is a game. Coats and their ties, I'm free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise, while Reuben sits like Buddha